Yo, what's going on? We about to play show Spider-Man again. If you guys haven't seen it, but actually, before we continue, hold up here. Make sure you go and view the link I just sent you. That's the third episode of me and my friends podcast, well, my friends and I podcast. And make sure you guys go view it. It's out right now. Is this the? Did I click the right skill? I hope I did. I can tell by looking at this. Yeah, yeah. I don't have these ones yet. All right. But before we continue, what I was about to say is make sure you guys go view it. That's the third episode of my friends and I podcast. But other than that, we're going to be playing some Spider-Man for the next hour. And then HV is going to hop on. And we're going to play some other stuff there. But man, let's continue. Let's continue. Here we go.
Time to Spider-Man.
Sounds like you're as good at work-life balance as I am. I'm scrambling to finish
front flip. Story.
Might save my job.
Back flip.
What happened to Scorpion?
Side.
In the wind.
Can't focus while he's out there, MJ.
Don't let it eat you up. It might be best to just focus on the task at hand.
Sorry, be right back.
Hi. I honestly think I got... Oh, I'm fighting the Fire Force. No, I'm not. Just some ruffians. That has to hurt. Ow, ow, ow. I had to take him down, right?
I got him good. Throwing a Molotov.
Dang, I spoke too soon. Ah, oh, poo.
All right, MJ, I can talk again. Go ahead.
That doesn't count. Oh, it's the Avengers Tower.
In the wind.
Can't focus while he's out there, MJ.
Don't let it eat you up.
Look, see the Avengers Tower.
Just focus on the task at hand.
That's not all. When I face Lee, I got some new powers. They're blue and weird.
I mean, I'm no expert on spider powers, but could it be from stress? What you're going through, it's a lot. But you're not alone. Even Pete and I, we're still figuring it all out. One thing at a time, right?
Yeah, I really want to go to New York one time next year. But like, even if it's just for today.
And Miles, be careful with Alicia. You can't trust her, no matter what she says.
Oh, well, I'm going.
The hunters, get her out of the city.
Understood. Let you know when I get there. Craven's really going after everyone. Not even Black Cat is safe.
Yes, I made it up. Oh, wait, what was it? I saw something blue and damn it. Alright, we better go detective mode.
Place looks like it was ransacked. Perfect chance to use the AR tech Genki upgraded.
Nice.
Scratch marks. Huh.
sign of her?
Found some scratch marks with traces of metal. I'll run it to see if it matches her claws. Just have to isolate the molecular components of the metal filings I found.
Oh, this part is so much fun.
Nope.
Damn it. Damn it. What if I break it here? Nice. Nice, nice, nice.
Nice.
I should have been a scientist.
What else?
Damn it. There.
Got it.
Yep, scientist.
Cobalt. This is looking good. Who says science isn't fun?
Eh, it's all right.
Okay. Done. Tungsten. A match. Did it. It's her.
I'll be honest. I played this part before already.
She must have been hustling. She was grabbing something from that box on the wall. Looks like an emergency stash box. But it's empty.
Okay. Oh, that's right.
Hunters. That should be enough to reconstruct the scene. They attacked. But she's on the run.
They're already on to her. This is exactly why the city needs to be warned about the hunters. She could have... Keep me posted.
Got it.
Whoa! Well, that's gotta be her. Well, this went from a friendly warning to a rescue mission pretty quick. I just hope I'm not too late.
Alicia's resourceful, but everything we've seen from these hunters has me kind of worried.
You worried about your boyfriend's ex? That's compassion.
Aww.
I just missed them.
Any signs of where they went?
Let me scan the area and see.
No lie, this place is nice. I ain't gonna hold you. This place is nice.
It's a generator. Wonder what it's supposed to power. Line was damaged by the explosion. Wonder what it powers. An electrical node. I bet there's more. Another node down. Another stash box. This one's still locked. She risked her whole life to get to it. Gotta open it, but... Power's disconnected.
Oh, that's right. No! There.
Need to power up this generator if I'm gonna find her. If I tether my web to the generator, I can get into the box. This looks right. Nearly there.
Because I'm a thief.
Paris. MJ, how's your French?
Non-existent, but send me that.
Okay. There's some instruction manual for a Wanda Watoon.
Watoon? I'll do a search. Give me a sec.
His man said they had probably translated that for him, right? I mean, it's only what's logical.
According to a translation of the Mystic Arcana, that wand is old. We're talking BC old. Supposedly, whoever wields it can create portals to pretty much wherever they can think of.
Like magic?
She gets her hands on something like that.
I can think of some uses for it.
That would be kind of useful to have.
Stick to the plan.
Those jackets are kind of dope, though. Like, I would wear one.
She's definitely inside.
All right, so let's scan the area. This one's actually kind of easy. I ain't gonna hold you. Yo, who would you rather get beat up by? Arkham Batman or Spider-Man? Marvel Spider-Man. Who would y'all rather get beat up by?
She's going with us, but we have the Sanctum surrounded. She's already invaded. I'll take them both out.
They found me. God damn it, it was this guy. I won.
Eyes on target. Cut me loose.
Ooh, you lucky I can't reach you. See, look at it. No! Gosh.
Either Black Cat's doing magic in there, or I'm missing out on the hell of a rave.
Okay. All right, he webs them. I don't want them to see me anymore. That's why.
Got him. I've heard rumors of weird things going on inside this building. Like the rumors are true.
Damn it, wrong button. Okay, good, good, good. I was about to say, bro, the whole time Spider-Man just knocking people off the roofs. That had to hurt.
That's the last one. Now let's see what's up with Felicia.
There we go. That wasn't too bad. Superhero landing.
Oh, that's a first.
Why do all superheroes stand like that? Like, what's up with that pose? What's up with that pose? I never understood it. That was hot. That was hot.
MJ, she stole the wand. And magic is very real.
What happened?
Hey, Cat, can we talk? Will you slow down?
Back off before I portal you into the Pacific Ocean.
How'd you get on our comms?
You're still using the old channel. Don't you have better things to do, kid? Felicia, you have to stop. This is reckless, even for you. Who's this? Are you Red? How are things with the old spider these days?
Can you knock it off? I'm trying to help you.
I don't need your or any other spider's help.
You know what you can do with that wand?
She's just gonna use it to steal more art. Rude. I can hear you, clowns.
Whoa! The elf! Felicia, that could have hurt people!
I messed that part up.
Watch out! The hunters are back!
Aw, they must really like me.
We can end this tonight. We can stop the guy trying to kill you.
Kill your own mystical artifact.
Hold! Didn't even bring my scarf!
Falling with style. That's up.
Why won't you help me stop this guy?
You're Spider-Man. You've saved the city before. You'll do it again.
Spider-Man was right about you. You only care about yourself.
Look, kid. Not that it's your business. My girlfriend's in Paris. And I got her into trouble with some bad people.
Does it sound like the plot of Orange is the New Black?
Have you ever done something for love? She needs me now. If only I could figure out how to go more than 10 feet with this thing.
MJ said not to trust you.
Red's a smart one. But you gotta make your own choices, kid.
There's the cat! Take her alive!
She's mine! Behind you!
That was sick! You should go! Portal out of here!
Chocolate vanilla swirl! Chocolate vanilla swirl!
You seem to be getting better at it!
Not better enough!
We're gonna figure it out! Together!
Damn! Plucky attitude, kid!
Spider-Man, not kid, thank you.
Yeah. You know, Spider-Kid kind of fits for him, though. Oh, word? I'll be honest, I only watched, like, the first two seasons. Is it worth finishing though?
Trying to wear her.
Dang, I don't know why, but my brain just kind of like drew a blank. Ah, shit, the robot dog's out. Nice. Shit.
They're throwing everything at us.
Might be on my last leg here.
No.
No.
Your girlfriend needs
you. You really are Spider-Man.
Damn it.
Don't quit on me now,
Spider-Man. I was close. I was very close. Alright, so we gotta make a deal. We're gonna watch it together.
Any magic tricks for bullets?
You got webs. Hit the turret and take it out.
Damn, what am I doing? I'm saving it. What am I doing? Oh, wrong button. Shit.
Behind you. She's everywhere. I cannot catch her.
They're definitely trying to wear us down.
If they want me, they'll have to kill me.
Let's not have it come to that. Okay?
Surprise.
That has hurt. How are you with dogs?
More of a cat person.
Jeez, man, they just keep coming. Pause. Thank you. I gotta get rid of this freaking guy. Close enough. What am I doing? All right, we finally did it. Oh, man.
Here. Focus. Yo,
she was actually kind of helping the whole time. Cause at least in this game, like when you have people that like that help you out during the fight, they actually do stuff. But that's about it. Like she can't take them down, but she can kind of like distract them for me a little bit.
Power of our Felicia.
And I'll check out that link after this. Spider-Man. Like, I'm gonna see if I can get to a particular part where you have another person to help you out. And that other person actually does play, like, he actually does a lot. Which I was grateful for. He tried.
Hey, what's up with Felicia?
She's safe. For now. You finished your story?
Just sent it to Jonah. Wish me luck.
You got this.
Now, what was over here? There was something over here. Why can't I get up? Spidey, what are you doing, dog? What's up?
Never run out of ideas walking around here.
Oh well.
Dude, head to Coney Island.
Coney Island?
What's up?
What's happening here?
Mysterio just got out of prison. Well, he's opening a new attraction.
Ooh, wait. I could just do this. Ooh, Miles.
You don't ask her out, you're violating laws of nature.
We'll see after we check on Mysterio.
See, this is what I wanted. This is what I wanted. Ooh, wait. Hero stuff. That was easy. All right, that was kind of epic. That was epic. See, I wish this game did have like some form of multiplayer. Because that would be actually really fun, like to play with your homie. Yeah, I knew I got that one. Oh, okay. I was hitting the wrong button the whole time. Oh, wait. Can we get some new suits? We can. I want this one. Just because I got the, taking this one. Can't equip it yet. That's fine. I do wish this game did have some type of multiplayer attachment to it, though. Ah, I could get that one. Damn it. Which one are we going to go with? Should go with this one. Oh, word. Very quick, very easy. Wait, are we talking about the same game? Are we talking about Spider-Man? I just want to make sure. Yeah, go up. There. Okay, cool. Nah, there isn't. Like, you figured... Damn, that big-ass rat. Then again, it's New York. But yeah, no, there's no online anything to this. No multiplayer, nothing.
Hello, I'm Quentin Beck, master illusionist. And this is Betsy, my business partner, and Cole, my technical advisor. And this is the next generation. Entertainment.
No way, dude.
Excellent. Cool. A brave young man, ready to experience the future firsthand. Is there anyone else out there with courage in their hearts? Come on, come all, and experience the future.
There's a kiosk up ahead.
Bet.
If you enjoy your experience, please
Is there any Easter eggs? I haven't actually sat here and checked.
Many mysteriums now open around the city. Our pre-trial ends soon.
Thank you, Betsy. I'm sure you will. Now to customize your experience.
Oh, snap.
As you look at these images, I want you to think about your future, your hopes, and your dreams. Ah, yes. I'm getting good data. And we're done.
No way!
Enjoy the show.
I want that suit. The suit looks kind of fire, though. I ain't gonna hold you. I will rock the shit out of that suit. It's like Daft Punk. Yeah, we about to DJ, y'all. Let's go! Ooh, they tried to trick you up, but I caught it. I caught it. Give me my 100%. Can't trick me up like that.
Now we outside. Turn me up, son.
Damn it. Messed up one time. Right? Got the hit. Definitely playing DJ Hero right now. Literally, because we're DJing Miles as a hero. Get it? DJ Hero.
Get ready, y'all.
I know, it was cringy. It was cringy. I got it. I understand. It's Markiplier. Yo, like, when I first got to the stage on my personal playthrough, I was like, is that Markiplier? Right?
that easy. So we are trying.
Damn, he beat the shit out of me with that club. Bro, he Joker JC Todd me, man. That's gonna be the thumbnail for this video. How do they not see this? Like, you figure he'll make a screen. Then again, this is all in his mind, so that makes sense. Oh shit! Shoot again, I dare you. Shoot again, I dare you. Shoot it again, I dare you. Aha! Take that! Oh. Ah, my chins! Is he behind? Nope.
Here's the mixer. Get to it.
Ah, I'm right here.
I think if you finish the song, you might hit a breakpoint in the program. There. You should see an exit. Make your way to the... Okay.
What's up?
Are you okay?
Yeah.
I am very sorry. We will do our best to find out what happened. Until then.
So if you guys don't know the story, just kind of give you a brief summary because you're going to start seeing more movies, especially play on this part. But a lot of the more recognizable Spider-Man villains are all now retired and they're just now on more of a straight path. So like, if you go back to my YouTube channel, watch episode 1, Sandman was on a straight path. Now we see Mysterio. You're going to start seeing, well, now Felicia, Catwoman. I'm sorry, Black Cat. They literally the same person, but... Black Cat, now we're seeing... Well, you're going to see somebody else.
We'll figure it out.
Shall we?
Actually, that thing back there really messed my head up. Can we dip? Okay. Nice meeting you, Harry.
Yeah, you too.
You good? Yeah. Actually, I'll catch up with you later.
We should really check in on Miles. Make sure he's okay.
Yeah, I will.
Okay.
Well, they seem nice. Not too bad they're gonna miss out on the best night of our lives, huh?
Yo, would y'all go here? I'll actually go here. Have some fun.
Here's the plan. Tonight is the greatest hits album of our childhood. And the top three singles? Each of our favorite attractions.
Welcome!
All right, let's do this.
Step right up.
You have no idea.
Yo, say, right? It looked fun.
Eyes on the target.
All right, there it is.
And they're off. The Great Coney Island Open returns after...
I ain't gonna hold you. I always cheated at this.
Competitors seem to be in the highest of spirits.
Harry, what are you doing?
Distracting you. Duh. Not that it's working.
Oh, that's dirty.
Go, Pete!
You're taking his...
Damn it.
I don't root cheaters.
Ooh, burn!
Come on. Yeah! Right? It is so much fun to play this. Makes you feel like you're a sniper. Just like, yeah, got my eyes on the target. Makes you feel like a whole sniper, yo.
Next on our top three, MJ Watson featuring the Speed Demon.
Yes.
Let's hit the other rides and games on the way. If we do enough of them, we can win something from the prize booth.
Oh, it's that. Now we're playing 2K. One.
There he is.
Two.
Yes. Show him how it's done.
Let's go. That's how you do it. That's how you do it. You ain't trying to see me in 2K now. You're not trying to see me in 2K. Oh, there's some ones over here. Can we sneak over there? No, we can't. Yeah, I can't sneak over there. All right, so we should go down here.
Wow, this place really hasn't changed a bit.
Yeah, a little worn down, but the endorphins are the same.
I wonder if the food is as good as I remember.
Heard pyramids are the most stable structure. Let's test that out.
I know somebody who blew $20 trying to knock them down.
Yeah, yeah.
The trick to this game is you always gotta aim for the middle, bottom middle, and one of the sides, cause all of it will fall.
Ready to put our love to the test?
Let's put our love to the test.
Sorry. Okay, you two go get declared soulmates. I'm gonna fly solo. See if I give off Casanova vibes.
Good luck. Soulmates, huh? No pressure.
What does this thing know about us?
Maybe that you should move in with me?
Or maybe that everything's too up in the air to think about it yet?
Yeah, maybe.
Damn.
Whoa, that can't be right.
What is this thing reading anyway? Our body temperature?
Or our skin's pH?
Highly doubt it's that sophisticated.
Over here, let's do this one next.
100 points, let's go. Alright, let's see what else we need to do. I want to do all of them, actually.
Go-karts, anyone?
Not yet, not yet.
Driving. Hard pass.
Come on, you two lovebirds. Got more park to explore.
Oh, so here go one of the villains. Tombstone. The way he's like, hey. That was like a little pinch.
What is he doing here?
Looks like he's a mechanic.
It's okay, pal. I was once in your shoes.
Thanks for pulling me out, man. That could have been really bad.
The name's Lonnie.
You should try the roller coaster. Tombstone? Mysterio?
Alright, where we at? Roller coaster.
Work really is a magnet for reformed supervillains.
Yeah.
Alright, was there... There's the... Oh, it looks like I haven't done these ones yet. Oh, no! I want to do the time twister. Wait. What else is there? No, fuck it. I don't care anymore. Damn, they got there hella quick.
After you.
Such a gentleman.
Doing okay?
I'm really nervous.
Don't worry about it.
Aww. Yeah! If you raise your control, woo! I'm that guy. I'm that guy. As soon as that, like, the thing start, woo!
What are you two whispering about up there?
Just reminding MJ to keep her hands inside the vehicle at all times.
Yeah! Whoa! Okay, I'm done.
Right?
There's no loop de loops.
All right, fearless leader, what's next?
Our last showcase of the night.
The muscle up.
Oh, you know it, baby. Never did hit that bell, but the dream always kept me coming back.
I think this will be the year.
Well, B, look at them. Of course they're going. Of course it's going to be bland. No, hey, what's the muscle up at? By the Ferris wheel. Yeah, so they are by the Ferris wheel. Ferris wheel should be over that way. Yeah, we went all the wrong way. And they didn't even stop me. They just let me go. Dang, man, y'all suck. Y'all some worst friends, man. I like that mural right there. That mural's dope.
On your left.
On your right. Huh? That was a little Easter egg. Think that's what Falcon, now Captain America, said to old Captain America, on your left, or even that's what Cap said to Falcon when he was training on the beach, on your left. Peter said that. He was like, on your left.
What's your secret admirer want?
Who, Jonah? Nothing.
All right, where's the muscle up? Muscle, because that's the Ferris wheel right there. Ooh!
Find something to hit.
Hey, Pete, this is the best night of my life.
Hey, Harry, me too.
I want to have my birthday here.
Woo! Woo! Alright, that's enough.
That was great.
What a ride. Just three left.
Alright, let's see what else we need to do. We can go to this one. Alright, let's see.
Alright, little come out wherever you are.
Dude.
Damn it.
Gotcha.
What? They're not pigs. They can't exactly threaten to blow their houses down.
Have you ever considered, like, not dropping sass?
I have not, thank you very much.
Yes! Take that, you stupid Hydra!
Yo, MJ.
Damn it.
Great! Thanks!
Yeah, MJ. Show those Hydras who have opposable thumbs.
Haha! She's so angry. God, Peter, what'd she do to her? Why is she so angry? Ride the time tower. Where's the time tower at? The time tower is over this way. That's not it.
That's new.
Is that the time tower? No. What's the time tower at?
Really?
Over there. I found it.
Didn't you win state?
It's like you said, MJ. People can change.
On your left. Damn it. On your left.
Saved by the renovations.
The time tower. That has to be it right there. Is that it? Time tower. Yeah, this one. This one. All right, let's find the entrance to it. It's going to be over this way, isn't it? No! Time tower. Maybe I can go this way. No, I can't. Damn it! How the fuck do you get there? It's right there, right? No, unless it's this one. Wait, is that it? Yeah, no, it has to be this one, right? Well, listen, they deserve it, damn it. Now drop your rectangular style tread well money so I could be on my way. All right, this has to be it right here.
Okay, kind of random, but hear me out. Halloween this year.
Group costume. Hey, one sec.
How's it feel?
Weirdly high. Or do you mean being as handsome, this charm?
Being Peter.
They truly deserve being treated like GTA characters.
Let's pinky promise this time.
Pinky promise.
Just not right now. Too high.
All right. Postponed pinky promise.
See, I used to be so scared to get on these. Like, because I'm not as big anymore. But, bro, oh my gosh. Twisted Tower. Time Tower. My bad. Where's Time Tower at? Like, how the fuck do I get there?
Are pretty affordable. Yes, see, that's why I hired you, Pete. Innovative thinking.
So it's settled then. This year's theme, the gang becomes heroes.
Nerds. Yo, where's the entrance at? Because that has to be it right there. I don't want to go to Muscle Up yet. Is this it? No. Bro, that has to be Time Tower, but how the fuck did we get over there? Oh, he said on your right. Never mind. That just blew my theory in a hole. That was me.
This place feels so much smaller now.
And forever.
Tickets were so much cheaper 10 years ago.
But kitty allowances made it hurt twice as much.
True.
Bruh. Alright, how do I get there? That has to be it. But it's not even spinning, though. I am so determined to figure this out. Because that's where the heart is, like. Because this is the way here. So if I face it this way.
Yeah, so.
You two have always had your noses to the grindstone. Sometimes you gotta stop and smell the road.
This is it, right?
Says the
guy who started a foundation 2 seconds after finishing life-saving medical treatment.
I know how lucky I am to have gotten a second chance. I have a...
This isn't it. I want to beat them all. Is this it? Says line begins here. But it won't let me line up. Can I?
Don't forget to hit the muscle up.
I don't want to hit the muscle up. No. Alright, where do I can get the prize at? You know, I don't care anymore. I don't care. I'm going to go muscle up. Where's muscle up at? By the Ferris wheel. I gave up. Unless. Let's go up.
In another universe, I wouldn't be here with you guys. I'd just be gone. Dead. I guess, sir. Still in treatment.
Bro, I want some funnel cake. I want some funnel cake now.
I'm really happy we're all here.
Oh no. Side effects of your treatment may include becoming an extreme cheeseball.
Actually, that's a side effect of hanging out with you.
Ooh, burn! I missed you, buddy.
See, listen, they need to catch up with me.
I got that line for the big wheel.
Because I am the GOAT. They don't give me directions. I give them directions. X marks the spot. I'm strong.
Take it easy, Harry. Don't hurt yourself.
The only thing that's going to hurt is your Parker pride.
Boys, boys. You're both great.
Harry looked like he had braces.
Okay.
Harry looks like he laughs like.
I guess this really was the year.
Harry, that was something else.
Yeah, I have no idea how I did that.
Okay.
Listen, because he cheated, okay? I had the whole bag because I'm Spider-Man. No, damn it. I want to figure this shit out.
What a night, huh? Perfect weather, smell of hot dogs, people laughing.
He cheated. He cheated. I was holding back. I have the muscles. Nope, none.
I know I'm right about those stars.
Cause that's the roller coaster. Cause it's like kinda close to the roller coaster, so it should be like right here. I give up, man. Fuck this. I don't need a prize. I'd be kind of mad if this was it.
Wow. How Miles gets to see these. He's got some talent.
Expert color theory at work here.
Right?
Familiar yet modern.
Well, somebody remembered a thing or two from AP Art.
Pardon me.
I bumped into my own lady. Move, nigga. I don't care anymore. We're just gonna go right in.
Hey, I'm gonna let you two go ahead and do shoot together. I'm gonna go see if I can win a couple more unicorns.
Aww. I finally get to feel like me.
Funny. Harry's getting a second chance, but I feel like I'm getting one too.
You two are gonna make a hell of a team. The Bugle posted.
Did Jonah put you on the front page? Oh, you're gonna be an editor. I should have brought champagne.
Hunters and scorpions and explosions, oh my. Jonah posted the new guy story.
MJ,
it already has 5,000 views. I've got to write a different kind of story. Win his trust, somehow.
Hey, come up with something. You always do. And hey,
just because you're dating Spider-Man,
I'd say we make a hell of a team too. Even if I do forget the champagne
next time.
Aww. Aww. You know, I'll freak out too. If I see a nigga walking up with two swords like this, I'll freak out too.
Eyes on Tombstone.
Then, so no one saw a nigga jump out of the fucking basket of the Ferris wheel and transform into Spider-Man? And no one saw the jacket? It's like, hey, yo. Where the hell was I going?
Tombstone can handle himself.
No!
You can't take on all of us. Can't let them hurt anyone who hasn't gotten out of the park yet. No, Harry! Come on, Harry, pick up!
Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
Damn it, I got shot. I got shot. Nah, I got shot for real. Nah, nigga, I got shot. Oh my god, I called an ambulance.
I'll make sure he's safe.
And you stay safe too.
You know I don't go anywhere without my Simkarian sidekick.
Is that what you call your Sable Stingray?
Still workshopping it. I'll let you know when I find Harry.
Is that it? Oh, there he is. There we go. You know what? We changing the suit now. You got the classic suit, the scarlet suit, the event suit from the first Spider-Man game. But which one? I mean, we got the Assassin's. You know, we gonna full on Assassin's Creed. Let's go full on Assassin's Creed. But should we do the ketchup or mustard? Or the red and black, red, white, and black one? Which one? Red, white, and black, or ketchup and mustard? Well, ketchup or mustard? We're going with ketchup or mustard?
They're moving in on the raceway. That's where Tombstone was working. He's tough, but so are these guys. Hunter, start your engines, and may the best spider win!
Tombstone, thanks for the tip.
Yeah, I'll keep looking for Harry.
Hey, bumper cars is in a different part of the park.
Got him for that. Additional units are on their way.
Yo, I hope I don't break this game like I did last time. Like, I dead ass broke this game without realizing it. My chin. That was a waste.
Could you come back later? Now isn't really a good time.
The spider is down. Go get Tombstone.
He chucked the whole tire at him. Not gonna hold you. The capes always get me. I don't like capes. Side flips outside the fire. Oh, damn it. I should have kept the cape. I knew I should have kept the cape.
Probably not.
Yo, she definitely not getting back up after that combo. Damn it! Okay. We're gonna try this shit again. There. Damn.
We're ready this time.
Are you sure? Now where are they at? There he is. Yes, got it. Wait, hold up. I literally got stuck. That was cheating. No. No, I did. Nigga, wait, what? They got cinematic hits too? Oh, that's cheating. No, man. Me and Struggle are not best friends. You know what? It's because I need a new suit. That's what I need. I need a new suit. Let's see here. What suit I'm gonna wear this time? You know what? We're gonna go with the classic Spider-Man suit. You know what I'm saying? Nigga, what the fuck are you doing? Told you it was the suit. I told you, I just needed the right suit. I literally needed the right suit. That's all I needed. Nice. Nigga, that's overkill. Look, he's doing the thing like he did in the movie. No, no, no. Oh my gosh. I keep messing that part up. The suit changed everything. Got it. Nice. Go MJ. Oh, that's the chick Harry was with. Man, she's still riding that roller coaster? I'ma let go now. How does that not tear his jacket, though? Hang on.
Okay, we gotta talk. We sure do. Spider-Man?
I know. But first, what are those things coming out of you?
I think it's my treatment. Dr. Connors said it's some kind of self-learning exosuit, but I had no idea it could... Wait. You know what this means, right?
Spider pals?
Superpowers. Just think about all the stuff we could do to heal the world. Sorry. I guess I still gotta figure out how this thing works.
Well...
Spider pals.
Has a state-of-the-art science lab to run some tests.
Hey, he's just using my bro for the lab.
Go make sure the coast is clear. Meet you there.
Let me call when you're ready.
Hey, I got a new friend. Right, I'm going to do this one real quick, and then we're going to call it for this game, but not for as a whole. All right, we got to change it back. I still can't get this one yet. Damn it. It's fine, though. It's fine. It's fine. We're going back to the suit now.
Friend Harry.
Yeah? That was him? How?
Honestly, no idea. I think it's his treatment he's been... Oh, that's Harry. Gotta go.
Hey, I cleared out the foundation.
All right, I'll swing by.
Swing by.
I'll watch you after this.
How many times have you said that in a minute, literally?
Code says Unk hit a stash here.
Alright, let's see what this is. Right down here. Oh, there it is. Right there. Nice.
Get in the hang of this thing.
Perfect.
Pull that steam pipe up.
I can. But how? That'd be kind of crazy. It was like right up there. It is.
Sweet.
Need to go there, most likely. Hit! Damn it, no. Bad, Miles. I bet. We did it.
My stash at the old radio station.
Was wondering where I was.
That station was the hottest ticket in Brooklyn.
We gonna say that one for later. Let listen to Uncle Aaron.
We got close, but they bumped us last minute for this next level group out of Staten Island.
Still got your beats if you want them.
NYC ain't ready for a Prowler Spidey mixtape. Take it easy, kid.
All right, give me 1 second. We're going to switch. We're going to watch the video. And then B, text me whenever you're ready. But we're going to watch the video first. But give me a second because I got to turn this off. So I'll be right back. Don't y'all go anywhere.